Good morning, OHS. Today is Wednesday, January 20th, and it is a B-day. For weather today, there will be a high of 26 and a low of 17. In sports, the boys varsity basketball team defeated rival Fulton in the Zebra Classic, 58-53. Also, good luck to the bowling and wrestling teams in their matches today. That's all for weather and sports. Now over to Riley and Tyler with the rest of the announcements.
Thanks, Alex. So are you excited to get your license?
Well, I am, but I'm not even 16, so I can't even get my permit, but actually we have more information about that, so let's get to our announcements. If you are 16 and interested in taking driver's ed this spring, stop in the counseling office to pick up a registration packet. Completed packets are due back in the counseling office by today before 2:30. The circus is coming quickly. The show will be January 27th, 5:15 and 7:30. Pre-sold tickets will be $14.75 for adults, and you will receive two free tickets for children. Tickets at the door will be $18 for adults and $6 for kids. If you enjoy working with children, sign up to volunteer at Layton by Friday. Your application must include two references. Grades and attendance also play a role in the application process. Now over to Riley with the rest of your announcements.
Thanks, Tyler. Travel Club will be having a meeting Wednesday, February 3rd in room 174 at 2:30. Teachers were given and will be handing out textbook overdue reminders to students who have textbooks overdue from previous school years. If you do not return these books, you will be charged a replacement cost. The book room is open Monday through Friday, 9:30 to 1:15, or bring the books to the main office. The Lady Bucks softball team will be hosting a breakfast at the Elks Lodge on Sunday, January 31st from 8 a.m. to noon. Tickets are $7. So did you send in anything to the literary magazine?
Well, actually, I sent in a writing piece, but I'm going to send in some pictures too.
Of me?
No. Let's send it over to Bryce for more on the literary magazine.
Hello, my name is Bryce Horgan, reporting for WBUCK TV. I recently caught up with senior Victoria Armat to ask her a couple of questions about the literary magazine.
Mr. Shaw started the literary magazine, and Rachel Patel and Jaya Lichison both volunteered and ultimately went to create the entire thing.
If you have any questions or would like to submit your work, please email Victoria at vrmat@osfu.org. Thank you.
That's all for your announcements and show.
Have a great day, OHS.
This is Jenny, WVUC Production.